What's going on, guys? Today we're gonna make Vince's shake. Vince's special shake. Vince's special shake that makes it feel special. Because when you drink it, it's special.
Hey guys, what's going on? Today we're gonna be talking about Vince's special shake. Vince's special shake comes from the Iron Guru himself, Vince Gironda, who originally trained a whole bunch of the greats back in the Silver Era, such as Larry Scott, Don Holworth, Frank Zane, to name a few. And he really developed many bodybuilding diets as we know them. He helped basically the ketogenic diet that we know now, a lot of protein, very little carbs, high fat. He helped create that, and he did a lot of these diets on his own. He used himself as the guinea pig to see how he could bulk up, how he could cut down. And this is what's known as a hormone precursor. Basically what it does, this shake particularly, since it has 12 eggs in it, yeah, you heard that right, 12 raw eggs, helps produce cholesterol. Now, the argument is whether cholesterol is good or bad. I'm not here to talk about that. There is both good and bad cholesterol out there. Eggs actually have healthy cholesterol if you're an otherwise active and healthy and you don't have a history of heart problems. But what the cholesterol does is it's actually a precursor to the production of testosterone. So the theory that Vince had is having this amount of eggs a day in a shake not only helps bulk and build, but also helps create testosterone. So watch the video, guys. I'll show you how I make my shake. I try to have 2 to 3 of these a day, which is what Vince tries to recommend, 3, which is ridiculous. But yeah, guys, give it a watch. Let me know what you think. Appreciate you. So what you're going to want to do for Vince's special shake is you're going to want to pour the half and half into the blender. Start with that. And what I like to do too, one of my buddies actually showed me this, is start blending it. So just put it on low, turn it on. So just do that for about 10 seconds. And what that'll do actually is help to make sure the protein doesn't stick around the edges. I noticed what I was making, I was just throwing the protein on top and it was making it stick all over. So that's a nice little trick. And then what I'll do now, 12 of these in there, like clockwork. So that's 12 eggs, and then what we'll do, go ahead and position the blender back up, open the banana. Now the argument is, should I open the banana from this side or this side? They say monkeys do it like this, and I'm an animal, so I'll go ahead and open it like this, if I can. There we go. All right, and just throw it in there. There you go. You got Vince's special shake.